emission spectroscopy. Atomic absorption emission spectroscopes involves electron changing energy states, most useful in quantitative analysis of elements, especially metals. These spectroscopes are usually carried out in optical means involving conversion of compound elements to gaseous atoms by atomization. Atomization is the most critical step in flame spectrometry, often limits the precision of these methods. Excitation of electrons of atoms through heating or X-ray bombardment. Ultraviolet visible absorption, emission or fluorescence of atomic species in vapor is measured. Instrument easy to tune and operate. Sample preparation is simple, often involving only dissolution in an acid. Atomic absorption spectrometer AA. Wavelength sector detector, single processor readout. Type atomic flame, method of atomization, sample solution aspirated into a flame. Radiation source, hollow cathode lamp HCl. Atomic non-flame sample solution, evaporated and ignited HCl. X-ray absorption, non-required X-ray tube. Atomic emission spectrum AES. Source, sample, wavelength selector, detector, signal processor readout. Type, method of atomization, radiation source, arc, sample heated in an electric arc, radiation source is sample, spark, sample excited in a high voltage spark, argon plasma, sample heated in an argon plasma, flame, sample solution aspirated into a flame, X-ray emission, non-required sample bombarded. Atomic fluorescence spectrometer AFS, chopper source, wavelength selector, detector, signal processor readout. Type atomic flame, method of atomization, sample solution aspirated into a flame. Atomic non-flame sample solution evaporated and ignited. X-ray fluorescence.